Right, folks, this morning I'm at Sea Rescue Station 40 in St. Lucia, and a lot of excitement going on. The guys are busy there. You can see them going, sorting out the boat. And the reason for the excitement is that they're getting their new rib. And the old one is now going to go down to Cape Town and be refurbished. I'm also told that she is one of the oldest boats in the fleet. And you can imagine how many rescues this vessel has done. So a lot of respect for her, and hopefully she finds a nice home and continues with the great work. That's the last day that this rib will be seeing St. Lucia. She's 7.3 meters and the new one is 8.9, so a lot bigger. And those of you that follow me would have seen many times I've film these guys training, and said before, folks, if you have an extra buck or two lying around, this is a fantastic organization to help financially. Here she comes. Welcome to St. Lucia, they say. There you go, there's a glimpse of a new Gemini. Oh, two 200 Yamahas on the back. Well, I can do this one. It's a big thing for this little town. As I say, these people have been fantastic for the town. Beautiful. Everybody's come out to to welcome her to town. Well, this is her new home. Oh, it's a beautiful vessel. Everybody wants a piece of the action. I guess all the volunteers are super excited to test her out. A lot of testing was done in Cape Town. Station 40. Magnificent. And that's it.